Hello again, everyone. I'm Jonathan McCall. After the biggest upset in college basketball history, UMBC's website crashed Friday night. The Retrievers, the number 16 seed, toppling overall number one seed Virginia 74-54. So many people were trying to learn more about the college that the site crashed. We'll have much more on WJZ and WJZ.com.